Everybody, Morgana Freya here, and we are back in the world of Witcher, picking up right where we left off, actually. I did a little research in between episodes to try to figure out how we could be able to kill the drowners and get credit for it. So what I have found is that we need to not hit stop record. Almost did that. We need to go, there's an old woman apparently in the town, and if we, I think it said give her food, because of course I looked this up right after recording last week, and now I'm trying to remember, but I'm pretty sure if we give her food, she will give us the information we need on the drowners.
Ooh. Ouch.
They aim to steal our
man. I guess we will see. Alright. Almost there. Getting close. There's so many people out. Excuse me. So many people out today.
What was that, Citrin?
Alright. So we have to find the old woman. No, I don't think it's her. Reverend.
Old age is no joke.
Is it her?
A witcher here. Another ill omen.
What about you? No.
Ask the Reverend to pray for you.
Not her. There!
My animals died from plague. I wonder how I'll feed my children. No time!
Do we have food? Please tell me if we have food.
I only know old fables.
I'd gladly hear them.
My grandchildren like stories of the drowned dead, like the jilted miller's daughter who tied a millstone round her neck and plunged into the depths. When someone overcome by passion drowns, they arise as the drowned dead. At night, the miller's daughter persecuted the living till the knights of the flaming rose sent her to eternal rest.
Okay.
The Order of the Flaming Rose eliminates monsters?
Its knights protect us and ask no reward.
Unfair competition, I'd say.
All right, so now... There we go. Drowner's brain. There we go. All right, so the other thing... How much money did we have? We were still getting money together. Locations, monsters. Okay, so yeah, the drowner is in there now, and the hellhound. Okay, so we don't need the journal, we need inventory. We have 256, so we need to go buy that, that book. No, you're a traveler. Never mind. I think the traitor's gonna be in the gate. Alright, so let's go learn.
No need to rush.
Don't get killed.
So many people. All right. Royal Huntsman. We already did that one. That's how we got the money. That's right. All right. Almost there.
I'm a salamander.
I don't want to be a guard.
Me neither.
Excuse me. Okay, back in here.
Army life's tough.
I wonder if that guy will talk to us again yet or not. Zima Herbalist, there he is.
Yes?
I want to see your wares. Wait. No, we don't. We bought it. Oh my goodness. We just have to level up. That's it. So I think what we'll do... I forgot that we bought it.
Army life's tough.
Okay. So what we'll do is we will go down by the river and sleep. And then we will go kill drowners. And that should complete that part of the quest. And then we still have... What was it? Ghouls, I think, that we needed to kill. But I don't think we know anything about ghouls. So we might have to buy a book. For that also. Because, yeah. Alright. Almost there. Hey, can we pick pumpkins? I want to pick pumpkins. Fine. Didn't really want to pick pumpkins anyway. Yes, I did. I really did. But it's okay. Alright, so we need the fireplace. Or the campfire, I should say. Crawler, beggar, fireplace. There it is. Down here. And sleep. Or meditate until midnight. And sleep. And take a drink.
Tea.
Alright. Now, we will come over here and kill some drowners. I see you.
Kedmil Havkaren.
Greetings. I don't speak your language.
Nendwan Esavatgan. You'll not intimidate us, Witcher. Where's Haren Brog? He promised us some hawker's specialties.
I'm not sure I like your tone. Haren didn't mention you. I was hunting drowners.
Vat Telnain. You're no Ensaid, but you're not Dwan filth either. We'll just take our weapons, and that's part in peace.
The goods are Haren's. Sorry, Ensaid. But I can't let you touch those crates.
Listen carefully, Vatgern. We're part of a 20-elf unit. Our brothers suffer from disease and hunger. These crates contain food, medicine, and weapons. We want them now, for we can't approach Vizima's walls every day.
I guess I see your point.
Good. We have no choice. But you do.
I don't know which one to choose, guys.
Fine. Take the goods.
We're no criminals. We'll pay you. We have gold, pelts, herbs.
Give me the gold. I have no use for the rest.
Here. We'll take what we need now and come back for the rest later.
The drowners shouldn't bother you anymore.
Vafail Vatgern.
Farewell.
Okay, then. Drowner brain, yay. We need more drowners. Drowners. Not birds. Drowners. Did I only need one? I thought I needed two. No, I needed three, I mean. Okay, so that one completes the quest for this guy here. But we still need three more drowner brains, so we gotta go this way. I really hate that I can't jump down. Okay. So we'll go the other side where there was a bunch. And hopefully... Darn thing. Looking for drowners, not for evil dogs. Okay, there. Please have some more over here. Miller's Gate, Miller's Entrance. Really? But I need more. Is it all because I had that quest? What a pain in the butt. Maybe we'll go turn in that quest to what's his name? Heron? And, oh, there's remains there. Okay. And then maybe the drowners will come back? Or will we have to go look someplace else? That's the question. We might have to. Whoops, didn't mean to pause. See, I always try to jump. And I can't. Heron. That's it. It's a heron.
Witcher!
I killed the drowners and encountered elves.
Elves? I don't believe I know any elves.
They were expecting you. Who are they?
Skoyatel. Squirrels. Young non-humans. Freedom fighters. Those who deal with them are hanged. Betray me and y'all hang too.
I'll keep quiet. If it's dangerous, why do you trade with them?
I have to make a living somehow.
Either way, I did my job.
My crates are safe, then? I underestimated you, Witcher. Incidentally, what happened to the elves?
We spoke. They said their entire unit would come back for the rest of the crates.
Are they mad? Dangerous for them to come so close to Vizima. If someone were to report it.
Meaning?
Skoyatel heads fetch a high price, Witcher. Best forget you know that.
No business of mine. I want my payment. Then you can tell me about Salamandra.
Here's your gold. Salamandra collect tribute from the villagers. Disobey, and they slit your throat, set your house ablaze.
Where can I find them?
Ask the Reverend. He'll decide what you should know. But I wouldn't mind them gone.
Farewell.
Okay, then. And I already looted this place. Now, will I be able to kill more drowners? That would be... I can! Brain. And come on, one more. There we go. Quest complete. Alright, let's sleep. And we will sleep till morning. Oh, and we will level up. Good, 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 good. Where was it? Intelligence and herbalism. Okay, so that gives me one there. Potion brewing we did. anything else? Stamina. Dexterity. Deflecting arrows for sure. Only active from midnight until dawn. Excuse me. Strength. Parry plus 10%. Immunity to pain. Works only when Geralt is intoxicated. Okay, then. Guess we'll do that one. Alright, so meditate until dawn. And there we go. Alright, let's go speak with the Reverend, which is this way. All right. Actually, I think there's another quest I have to do, isn't there? Let's look. Salamander Trail. I should see Mikul. Which is... Oh, he's... Oh, okay. He's a guard. Got it. Move out of my way. Coming through. Look at that, guys. We can pick up all the plants now. There's gotta be a, isn't there like a quick transfer all button? That would be great. I need to look into that. See if we can find another one. Berber cane. Hellebore. Okay. So now we can start collecting all the herbs we need. Excuse me.
Halt! What?
What do you mean, what? I want to enter the city.
There's a... What do they call that? A quarter nine.
Quarter
Will
nine?
Will it last long, this quarantine?
Commander's job to know, not mine.
And I guess the commander's inside. Does this quarantine apply to everyone?
Dunno.
Have you let anyone in?
People with passes. They're allowed in.
I see. Let's talk.
Does the Reverend know you're here?
Of course.
I don't believe you. He give you anything?
He looks so funny.
The Reverend said, worship the fire sign. Seems he did send you.
The Reverend said you could use my help.
I've been told to get rid of those dead'uns.
Dead'uns?
Yeah. Commander told me to clear the crypt down the road. I've never fought beasts before. Too scared.
What kind of a guard
dead'uns,
you
say?
Please, sir.
I'm a witcher, so I'll rid you of the fiends, but in exchange, you'll pay me 200 orans and tell the Reverend I helped you.
Sure, sir. I'll tell him what I know, which will be little. And I don't have much gold, neither. But no matter, just so long as the dead'uns are slayed, eh?
See you later.
Okay, then. I don't think we're prepared for that. That came up as orange. Okay, that is for the ghouls. Okay. All right. I guess we'll try it. This could be bad. All right, we're just gonna collect some more herbs on the way. There are lots of herbs here. Oh, there's the white myrtle. Guess we don't need that now though, huh? They're everywhere, aren't they? There's some more white myrtle. Alright. There's a new one. Not that one, but these ones. These ones are new. Okay, we're just gonna grab all these and all right. Is F5 a quick save? Let's do this. Save game, empty slot, save. All right. We are saved.
Seems the contents of that bottle caused the woman's death. The ghouls came for her remains.
Drink the cat potion or light a torch to improve visibility in dark areas like caves or crypts. I don't have a torch. Medallion to detect nearby monsters or magic. If you detect magic, the medallion will vibrate near places of power. To set the medallion, meditate and open the inventory, then select magic or monster detection. Okay. Idea. Nothing? I have no idea what to do. There's no mouse. Perform the ritual of magic. Drink vitality. Don't want alcohol. Okay. Wow. Okay. Circle of fire. You have learned the Igni sign, which can be used to cause damage to opponents and to light fires. Choose a sign on the left of the screen. Right-click the target to cast the sign. I always forget about the signs. Darn it. Alright, so we got that one done. Which is good. Nothing? Alright. Well, at least we got it done. Yay! And our health is back, so that's good. Perform the ritual of magic. I don't know exactly what that does. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Alright. So, back here. go speak to McCule. I have no idea if I'm saying his name right, but that's what I'm calling him. McCool. McCool. I'm just glad we survived that. I was really worried that we wouldn't. My daughter's alarms are going off. Okay. Uh-oh. Salamandra lackeys.
Leave me be. I won't surrender my workshop for all the treasure in the world.
Oh, you'll give it up, Gramps, or else.
Or what?
A witcher! Kill him!
Not likely.
No! Oh.
You're ours, witcher. You should have left Salamandra alone. This bridge will be your grave.
Die, mate. You killed my friend. Or helped to kill him.
Thank you, Witcher. You saved me and my laboratory, my beakers, my treasures.
Anytime.
That's it?
I know all too well what they're after.
Mm-hmm.
To use the stolen secrets, Salamandra needs equipment. Without it, the Witcher's mutagens are useless. They almost grabbed Kalkstein and his treasures. They almost succeeded at Kaer Morhen. Almost makes a huge difference. If I had stayed and fought the Frightener with Vesemir, I might have faced a different threat today. They were here for me. I made a choice some time back.
Had you known this would happen, would you have chosen differently?
Hmm.
No. It was the right decision, and I'll deal with the consequences.
I'm not surprised at your answer. You don't seem like one to look back. Visit my shop in Vizima for any ingredients you need for your potions at a discount.
Farewell.
Wait.
Shouldn't have defended the old man. You come talking again.
What are you going on about?
The old man comes here and talks. Gives me headache. I'll stone him next time.
I wouldn't if I were you. He's a powerful alchemist.
Captain said, only admit those with passes.
I know.
They're moving me to Millgate tomorrow. That's where I'll stand. If you have a pass, look for me there.
I got rid of the ghouls in the crypt.
100 thanks, Master. Here be a month's pay. Oh, the boys will be happy. They plan to search for treasure in the crypt. Take a pick to one of the walls.
I found a young woman's body inside. The ghouls came for her.
Young woman? No. It can't be. My Ilsa, I loved her.
I wouldn't know her name. It appears she poisoned herself.
Oh, no, sorry,
no,
guys.
No, it was that vile witch. The devil's whore poisoned my Ilsa. No.
I'm sorry for your loss, but I need to know about Salamandra.
They have passes, they do. The only ones. Leave me be. You have the evil eye. You bring bad tidings. Be gone!
Don't forget to tell the Reverend I got rid of those ghouls. Farewell.
Where's my money? Got it. He's got nothing on him, really? Temerian steel. I really don't want to leave. I guess we have to leave it. All right, let's go back to the Reverend. That should have completed that quest so that now he'll tell us about Salamandra. But looking at the time, I think we're going to have to do that in the next episode. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed the episode. If you did, leave a like, hit that subscribe button. It really helps me out a lot. And I will see you guys on the next episode of The Witcher. Bye, guys.